testing if it's good or bad. So, you want to open it?
Yeah. There's a bag.
We got all the ingredients set, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna see if there's any instructions. Oh, yeah. Okay, so this is called instructions. And oh, this is the mixing bowl. Okay, so we gotta mix this. Got the mixing bowl. So we got the instructions. So directions for mixing time. Measuring cup 15 milliliters of white glue, using supplied measuring cup to pour into bowl.
Okay,
so it says we have to put in 15 milliliters of this.
You want to squeeze it in for me?
Yes. No, in here. Wait, let's see if this is even open first.
No, it's not.
Oh, yes, it is. Oh, this is a really hard bottle, guys. Wait, let me help. Let me try. Is this dry? This is not dry, but... So can you pour that in the bowl and try to scrape out some much?
You don't need that. Yeah.
Just. We added in the glue and it's really thick. So the next thing to do is to measure 30 milliliters of water, room temperature, pour into the same bowl. We're gonna go do that. So meet you when. We can just keep you guys company.
So we're gonna boil
this water?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it's very cool.
Yeah, so now. Okay, so now you have to add a color. So which color do you want? Pink? Okay.
Okay.
So Abby wanted pink, so you're just gonna add a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just put this over here.
What?
I'm not sure if you're supposed to mix it yet. Now you have to stir it, the mixture, until slime is fully blended.
Okay.
So we have to mix that. While she does that, I'm going to read what to do next.
Okay, do it.
So now we're going to add the activator. It says and it said add slowly while mixing. While you're mixing it, I'm gonna gradually pour it in. Okay, pour it, mix it. So it is coming together, you guys can see right here.
It's on the spoon.
Yeah, it's making slime. Mix it together.
Wow.
So,
yeah. Can I
here.
Blue?
Okay.
We want blue.
Who wants blue?
Yeah.
We have to keep on mixing it, Abby, first. You want to add more color or no?
I want yellow.
More
for
yellow?
JJ! Yeah,
Abby.
I pick yellow for JJ!
You can
pick. You want pink or yellow? Okay, so that's gonna be all the color we're adding. We'll do a slime view in 3, 2, 1.
My slime guys, so it's very long and wet.
Okay.
It's sticky.
So, out of 10, this did work, and it is a little bit rubbery. You could have added your own amount of activator. But I think that's pretty good. It's like a 7 out of 10 because it's pretty stretchy.
Do you like the slime?
Yeah?
I like to do some regular slime. Hit to me. Squeezy. And I'm poke it.
Poke
it.
A big bug.
I do. It's a big bubble. I'm trying to poke it with it.